Uh-oh. Do it again. Do it again. No click. Now, I ain't live yet, I don't think, but there's a bite. Hold still. What the hell is that? About screwed our net up. Morning, Nancy Palmer. Almost, Russell. We got six. More Fred Mac. I decided to wait, guys, until the fish actually started to bite. I tell you what, it's pretty sucky out here this morning. Cold wise, he got a fish right there. That's a good fish here. That's seven. That's two back to back on that pole. Seven clicks. More to Papa D's. Fred Mack. Who else? Russell Jackson. I don't think I missed anybody. Yeah, it's the light switch. I think your back one's acting funny.
Back one out here.
Yeah, out here. More Jimmy Day. Better watch him. That's just a good minnow. It's bright. No catfish, no Christmas snow. It's cold enough here. I'll tell y'all right now. I'll tell y'all a little bit. Thanks, Matthew. Morning, Troy. Seven clicks. They just started to bite. We've caught some good fish this morning, too. More scoop. I'm going to teach them. Inmate morning, Virginia man. 64 inches of snow, catfish. You ain't catfishing today. Morning, Greg. 64 inches of snow, catfish. You ain't catfishing today. Morning, Grady. Jackie. Anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and tell y'all now, we will not fish tomorrow morning. Donnie Lockett, we got sunshine. We got fish trying to bite. We got seven. White caps or Terry Wilson. Who else we got? Roadkill, EVG. Catfish, I don't see you fishing right now, complaining about 64 inches of snow. The hell? More W. Bill. White Kappa. Morning, Kelsey. Fish on the back.
Let's see.
I ain't decided yet. Give me a second. I don't think this fish is going to be big. This fish is not big enough. He's going back. He's pretty, though. This fish is not big enough. He's going back. He's pretty, though. Definitely pretty. We left
38 coming down,
can't back. Yes, Bass and Bubby. Hey, Long Guy, Featherhead, Waxhaw Bob, Big Bear. Take my hand off. You get your hand out here, it's chilly. Seven in the box, Martinez. Yes, seven. caught a couple little fish. They went back. I just got hit.
Do it again. Finish it off, you pecker nut.
Oh, I'm telling you, it's bright. Something just whacked that minnow back there. He might have got it. I'm going to check. Or Scott catch him? Yeah, when the sun comes up higher, that was the ticket yesterday. That's why I didn't go live so early. We waited until the fish started actually biting. I'm going to check that.
I just put him on there. He's still there.
Something hit him hard. Morning, David. Lamberger, we got 7 in the box. And if it happens like it happened yesterday, in 30 minutes, and I actually put it on YouTube if you guys want to go look. I put up 40 minutes of video from the live show yesterday on YouTube of a catch fest. Aaron, a kitty could happen. More Shorty, Patrick. It's time of year for catfish, it really is. Nick, I think they're going to turn on any minute, too. That's why I went ahead and went live. Come on, fishy. Morning, feelers. Richard Prater. Wild Willie. Stephen Brown. The temperature, 42. It might be 46 now. I don't know. It's cold out. And the wind's blowing like hell. Warren Bryce. Tom Secor. Stephen K. You guys know Pittman that shows up on our live show every morning, right? He's down there. He's about a half mile away from us. And he come out here last night and fished just before dark. He caught his limit. Bill Alv, Emol, 7 in the box. Crappy, 7 crappy. About time for a 15-pound catfish, ain't it? And just a fight. God, that sun's bright. Yo, user 578. Oh, yes, Tyler, the water is 61 degrees this morning. Morning, Mango, Kyle. When it happens, it happens. It doesn't always. There's one right there. Look at him go. $100? You take. Oh, that's a good fish. Come on. Caught him right in the Jerusalem. Bite too. Is that 8?
You can always tell when they pull back like that how they are.
Take them any day of the week. Morning, Grandpa Passmore. All right, Troy. Well, the weather should be better by then. It is just shit right now. We're not fishing tomorrow. Refuse. We're just going to take a day off and say we're not that dumb. Anyway, we'll have a cooler reveal for a second. That's good fish, too. No plaints. No plaints. Hey, John, morning. Troy, you know, you never know when or where it's going to happen. You really don't. It just gets better from here on out. That's all I can tell you. More Matt Steele. We ain't at 50 yet, Wes. We got, just gets better from here on out. That's all I can tell you. More Matt Steele. We ain't at 50 yet, Wes. We got 8. Clicker's right. We got good fish. Peachy life. It sucks out here. It's cold. It's windy. We got white cappers coming in the back of the boat. Oh, shit. That could be something big.
He let go of it, whatever it was. I think it was a catfish.
The way it took off. I'm pretty sure that was a catfish, the way it took off. He let go of it. I'm going to get me a new minnow. He beat it up pretty bad. Morning, Harley. It's 42 this morning.
It ain't very nice out here.
Probably not. I don't want no snow. Why I'm down here, and I didn't sign up for this shit. But you know, we caught 50 crappie yesterday morning by 9 o'clock. That fish came back, whatever it is.
You little bastard.
No click.
Bastard.
No click.
Bastard.
No click.
Bastard.
No click. I left him with the minnow. He gets to have it. At least we're getting bites. This ain't worth a shit. Did I see Paul show up? What the hell, Paul? What's the occasion? We're in old school. Old school, the boat ride was bad. It was even worse when we got here. It was, you know, we sit here for an hour and just froze to death. We're Jack Leonard, James Granger from Alaska. I feel like I'm in Alaska right now, buddy. It's cold. 25 in Tulsi. More Jeff. Uh-oh. What are you doing up there? Good one? Ain't good enough. 9. Click. Morning, Matthew. Shelvin in the house. Peter, good morning. That was 9 right there. They starting to bite a little bit. Yesterday, about the time they took off biting, and they didn't stop till we got to 50. Ricky Bobby, Meg B, we're doing good. We got 9 in a box. Haven't been live very long. A buddy heater would be good. Who else did I miss there? Probably a bunch. Skid steer. That was one of my favorite things to do, was run a skid steer. I enjoyed that on the farm. One more bucket. We'll quit. Thanks, Ricky Bobby. Ricky Brownie morning, Tri Lakes morning. I just looked at the sun. I can't see anything now. Jeez. I get it, Richard. More George boy. I can tell you one thing, Richard. If I move from here, I'm going to be in a warmer climate than this. I'll just tell you that. I'm not going the opposite way. Morning, Rob Kellogg, Georgia boy, stick it, baby. Hawk, 40 degrees at 5 a.m., Shelvin said. That's about right. Harley, what was it in the Wauchula area? Morning, Tim Wolf, 9. Harley, what was it in the Wauchula area? Morning, Tim Wolf. 9. Didn't purr, though. 45 in Clewiston this morning. Ricky Bobby, I don't know. Sometimes they show up, sometimes they don't. You know, it just gets better from here through March, but It's not always a guarantee on the grass line, but it may go insane here in a few minutes. All seven of them go down. Morning, R. Motley. Jeff said it's 40 in the villages right now. Morning, Tony Ellis. 39 in Plant City. Harley says 39 in Wachula, so there's where it is. So the wind chill this morning was probably 34-ish, 5-ish. It's not very nice. Well, Ray Steven, Odessa. I thought he had a bite. 12 in Minnesota. Yes, Shelvin, we are not fishing tomorrow. We're giving up. We'll come back Thursday. So just don't plan on us in the morning. If I go live, it's going to be from the Dundee Diner. That's all I can tell you. Thanks, R. Motley. PMC? Uh-oh. Good one. 10. Come on. Panfish Pirate. Carl, we got 10 now. Cooler's open. No, there's no sense of getting sick. There's not. I mean, we're dumb enough to be out here today, but that sun sure does feel good. There's one right there. Y'all ready for this? Oh, that's a good one there. We'll take that one too. 11. Come on. Coatesdale. Dirt bag. More cams. I don't want to use this minnow. It's too freaking big. But I grabbed it. It just went into service. Screw it. 11 in the box. Come on. Who else I miss? I hope the Slave Fest happens, buddy, but I ain't guaranteeing nothing. There's another one right there. That could be a good fish here. 12. That's a good fish. I just about put y'all on the lake. I caught you. This stupid fish caused it too. Give me a second. Hold still, you butt nugget. The hazards of fishing. I caught y'all though. Y'all didn't go in a drink. It'd have been cold. Oh. 12. I gotta get a minnow and I'll be back with you guys. I got people trying to join and I gotta get rid of them. All right. Yep. I got one here. Good fish. Look at these. These are studies. Studies! 13. Terry Jackson Morning. Cooler's open. All right.
You cut them fish like that, it's hard not to come back, even when it's cold.
I'm blind again, guys. I can't see anything right now. Who, Tony Ellis, Jack Johnson, Jason Mealy Morning. We have 13, is that right? 13. 13 clicks. Okay. PMC, that sun is so bright shining off that water. I mean, it's just brutal. You're right, Paul. The bike's turning on, yeah. Yesterday morning, it turned on. If you guys want to go back and watch it, I posted 40 minutes of fish biting on YouTube. I downloaded the live show. It is a nice morning. Morning, Sir Doris, R. Motley, Is it 8 o'clock? We ain't staying much past 9, that's a fact. Dan, the airboat man. Well, see, I'm wearing a toboggan this morning. I ain't got no bill on my hat. If I had a billed hat, I'd be better off, but I ain't got one. And I ain't gonna put it on. Captain, this pole just went down right here. This back pole, it just buried it. I'd check that minnow. Did he kill it?
No, he went up.
Oh, he's on the other one over. Watch this. He is too. That's gonna be a good speck there. Uh-huh. I'd teach him. 14. Boy, he did. Gazali, thanks for the rose.
Door's open.
What are you doing? Thanks, Fred Mac. Bass Squad shared a lot. Who else? Jeff. All right, Jeff. Look at this.
You mother sticker.
I shit it up. Damn it.
I'm using that, folks.
I'm blaming Jeff. He made me read his comment. Gotta blame somebody else. Gotta be like Michelle. All right. Who did I miss there? All right. There's one going down right there. Ooh, good fish. Fifteen. Yes. Hold still. I've lost comments, guys. Come on. Comments? Okay. That's a good fish. 15. Hey, Angie Miller, I can smell a limit too, but I ain't guaranteeing it'll happen. Let me get this in here where I can see it. $35 to go. Is it $15 on my clicker? Yep, $15. If you all didn't know, Pittman is here from Missouri, and he's about a half mile that direction. You might see his boat right there. And he came out here last night before dark and caught his limit. Good morning, Brent.
I remember when in there. Straight out.
I'm checking baits back here, guys. Give me a second. Good enough. It's time. Back to school. Back to school. Bass and Bubby, definitely. Fish messing with that one right there. He's on it right now. Good two. 16. Just damn solid fish. They really are, guys. I mean, just, I'm gonna try not to knock you on the water. I mean, they're just damn solid fish. Thickies. Did you miss one? Oh, come on. You want me to show you how to catch them? I just showed you.
Back up.
I'd teach you. He brought his boat. More deep south. Bass and Buck. Captain, you're down the back. Oh, look there. 17, come on. This might get fun, guys. You better hurry up and get that on off air, because I have a feeling another one's about to go down. I think something just popped this one. It's going under. Hand it here. This is happening.
That was your back pole.
It was?
No, that's your back pole, yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
All right. Fish on here.
Good one, too.
Good one. Is that 18 or 19? I don't know. Y'all keep track. Boy, you got that one good.
Temperature just went up about 2
degrees. God, I love this game. Little bitty mini. Hey, Roger's that. Roger's that. We're putting on a clinic right now. Okay, I gotta get minnows out of the floor. Then I'll do a cooler reveal. How's that sound? Nothing biting out there, so. Jeez. It happened pretty quick, too. We happened pretty quick, too. We had 50 by 9 yesterday. I don't think we'll beat it today. We might. It went nuts. Like I said, I put it on YouTube yesterday. 40 minutes of just absolute slaying. At 20, I think. 20. Degrees. That ain't no good. We got 20 crappies. What are you doing over there?
Sticking that hook in my finger.
Yeah, you have it. Morning, Coach. Crappie Kid. Hey, JoJo. Swamp Bass Man. 20 in the box. When it started, it started. There ain't no doubt about that. I just hope it keeps up. That's a good fish. There's 21. He's trying to put a pole out. Put that fish in here before you lose him. I yelled at him. There. 21. Come on. Who else we got there? Soul Surfer. That's a good call. We need Red Bull. You're right. Hot diggity damn. You freaking genius. Or Steve Anthony, this is happening. Morning, D White. It's not D Nice, it's D White. Slip shot. 21 in the box. When it started biting, it started biting. Need another school. Morning, Jamie. Mike Walden, morning. It's too damn cold. You ain't lying. We ain't fishing tomorrow, I'll tell you that right now, but I'm rethinking that statement now. As good as these fish are biting. That first hour sitting here sucked. But it's fun now. You don't even know it's cold now.
If we come out an hour later, somebody had their fun.
You're right. I can get one of my hoodies off anyway. For the moon, 21 in the box. Come on. All of them been good fish, too. Yeah, Harley, you'll have that. I'm hoping to get another run through here, just like yesterday. That was a good flurry. Yeah, Jamie, screw that. 40 and a popka. Ooh, chipper even already. Morning, Anil. Stray horse from Perryville. Big Chief, it is a gorgeous morning. It's cold, though. What does? Electric socks and maybe Dundee Diner sausage biscuits and gravy. Thanks, inmate. Come on, fish. They're on strike. I know Mr. Buddy here would be nice right now. But here, I'm not paying attention. My cork's underwater. Yeah. You all probably saw that go down there. 22, come on. I like ye. The wind has chilled out a little bit too. I like that. No. Better check my 12 degrees in Minnesota. Well, that's one. No. Better check my 12 degrees in Minnesota. Well, that's one reason I'm not there. The other one reason I'm not there. The other reason, probably because there ain't no women to chase up there. Right, we're going ballistic, man. Big Chief, I get it. This is fun. If you've never done the grass line bite on Lake Kissimmee, it's freaking fun. I mean, it just gets better from here to March. That's the best part. 41 in Lakeland. Fred Carter, morning. It's Jimmy's brother. Nancy Palmer, thanks. Red Bull good. Lisa Hillman's here. Uh-oh.
Morning, Lisa.
On your way to Orlando, 235 people in the house. Hot damn. Here, let's show the cooler. We got that many in here. 22 in the box. Come on.
Wait, on your way to Orlando?
No. Somebody else. 23.
No, that ain't going.
No, it ain't going. Too small. Never mind. Sorry. No click. Two. I tell you, trot line in this spot right here is an extremely good catfish spot, Richard. This is a good spot. This time of year, especially. I'd love to set one here myself. Fred Carter, we're hour and a half. Traffic sucks. It's at least that. Your back one's about to go down. It did. Okay, we'll call that 23. 30 in Pasco. Phew. Chipper. Make sure I got my click on. Click's on. Born a merchant, 23 in a box.
Not much.
Merchant. Yeah, getting closer. I'll feel better when we're on 26 on the back side. Oh, that's cool, Fred. I don't know where Munch is. Probably laid up. He chasing something over that way. He got something treed. Yes, Slipshot definitely started the live later. You know, I wasn't gonna stand here and talk for an hour with the fish weren't biting, so I just went later. That's just what I did. Something monstrous just surfaced around my cork right there. So Captain just caught a little bluegill. If I hook Seabiscuit in a minute, thanks, inmate Mancy Palmer. We got to 26 yesterday. They started rolling right on down. Carl, it probably was a guard. He could probably come up and poke that bobber. But I've seen them. They come up and look at your bobber, and they'll sink right down to your minnow. They're smart. No, we're not on Cypress anymore. We're on the main lake. We're on the good lake. Fred Carter, 60 degrees, 61. Fred Carter, 60 degrees, 61. 60.8, Captain says. Come on, fish. There's one on the back. Hey, is Orange Grove Jason on here? I don't know your handle, Jason. Captain's got one up here. He got a good enough, ain't it? 25. Downhill. We had 50 yesterday. Jason Long. Jason, I didn't know what handle you were. Jason, you want these. You mentioned it yesterday, and I don't know how many more we're going to have. We got 25 right now. You're Orange Grove Jason in my phone anyway. All right, Jay, I will put them by the little house if you'd like, right beside it. Hey, drone flyer. Pittman's not on here. I wonder if he just doesn't have service. He wasn't on yesterday either.
I called him on. He called me right back.
I'd like to know how he's... Shelvin in 2 weeks? No. If his phone ain't working for this, it ain't working at all. Uh-oh. Do it. Hit it. Hit it again. Hit it again. Come on. You're going to get a $100 hook set, butt nugget. Y'all ready? Oh, that's a good one. That is a good one. Son of a biscuit eater. Shelvin, I don't know, buddy. God, that's a good fish. I mean, that's what we're looking for there, baby.
nut hugger.
Yeet! You put a $100 hook set on them fish and they don't move, you know you got a good one. But when they start pulling the other way, sometimes it's a problem. I like yeet. Yes, Tyler, we are in Central Florida on Lake Kissimmee. Is that 26? Clickers. Oh, shit. What is that? I don't think we're keeping this one. Nope, this one goes back. Next year's model. Tyler, if you're still here, we've been doing this for 3.5 years on Lake Kissimmee, and we're having a whole lot of damn fun. That's next year's model. I got a fish on the back. Captain, bait this. That's a good one. It's a good one. Ah. All right, 7. I like yeet.
Give me 1 second here to bait up.
I hope I don't jam you up here. Big-ass minnow, didn't want to use it. All right, I'll take it. Thank you. I'll be right with you guys. Sorry. I'm baiting up two. All right. Kyle, you've been here since the beginning? I'm sorry. Poor fella. Okay. That one ought to go down again. Morning, Diana. 27 in the box. And I'll show you the box in a minute. We'll trade pictures. I mean, God, I love this game. Come on. Thanks, R1. Morning, by the way. Whooey, that sun's bright. I don't want to throw it out of the boat, Carl. I can't see that cork now. Oh, there's a fish. God dang it, there's a fish on it. I couldn't see the cork. Captain's got a good one up front. Well, I couldn't see the cork. It was in the sunshine. I just picked it up slowly. It had one in his mouth. He's back down. He's back. He's too small. No click. Unless he swallowed it. He did not swallow it. This fish is going back. It's a good fish, though.
Next year, he's thick. This one's big enough.
More road dog, no click. 28 is the click though. I missed that fish and put a new minnow down there and he came right back to it. More Diesel, Tommy Dennis, Budman. The green corks, Budman, don't work down here. We don't like them. They match the vegetation. They blend in, and it's terrible. Yellow, too. Green and yellow, bad. Look at him. He's in stealth mode. I think he's got a bite. I got a fish on in the back. Nine. I'm blind, guys. Sorry, I can't even read the comments. green and yellow bad, yes. If you're wondering why I can't see the corks, it's because of this sun glare back here. It is atrocious.
I mean, I'm sunblind now. I'm bad. I'm in a bad way.
Whew. What a cowboy. I got to do some maneuvering here to get these to where I can see them. Jesus. 29 is correct. 31 yesterday. Get this one in here. I can see it. All right. Morning, Bob. Ranger boat? No, crappie. Bass fishing's for people that don't know how to fish. They come into the dock and say, boy, I missed a big one at the boat. And we say, well, we got 50. Or Mr. Charles, KZ, Brian Bullock. I've been snow blinded before, and that's how I feel right now. It is just awful. You always enjoy the corks going down. What the heck? Bill Jordan, morning, Bill. We used to bass fish. We're over that shit. Hello, Judy Phillips, John Lucas, Aaron, Aaron, JoJo. That fish on the back.
Did y'all see that go under? Good one. Oh, you son of a biscuit, you're a real good one. Oh, shit.
Get him in there. Hold on here, guys. I want to show this off. Hopefully no other corks go down. We've caught some damn good fish this morning, I'll say that. Can y'all see that? Captain's got a good one on right beside the boat. I can't turn the camera and show you. Sorry, guys. That's two, though. Is that 31? Judy, I've always said, you make your own luck in life. Put ourselves in a position. We froze to death doing it, but we put ourselves in a position. Just saying. Carl, I'm going to say another one on the back.
Another good one, too. A real good one.
Son of a biscuit eater, I'm catching big fish back there. I'll show this one off, too, guys. I was just trying to wipe my fingers off. God, this is bigger than the last one. Brandon, I dropped my minnow. Hold on, guys. All right, I'm trying to get you all to turn around here. All right, beat the kids. This back pole today, it caught two fish yesterday, including the last one. And today, that son of a bitch is fire. 18 to go, Nancy Palmer. I gotta update my clicker. It's all screwed up. It says 29. Fixed. Oh, that's a good fish. Hang on, buddy. He's hung in grass. You need a cutter? You still got him? He lost him. That was a good one, too. He was salgered up. Had a pole salger. 18 and 28 minutes. That's a possibility. Come on. Eh? It was a good fish. He had you pole soudered up. He had pole soudered, guys. More caking on. And the way he was bending, I thought at first he had a catfish. I got a floater missing back here.
He got away. You mother sticker. He didn't get it. Can you believe that? Hold on. I got another one. Hold on. Another big one on the back pole.
Jesus. That back pole's hot today, guys. Captain's got one. That's a good one. 34. I got a bait up. I don't want to use this minnow, but I ain't got a choice. Yes, Judy Phillips. Yes, Judy Phillips. I gotta see my clicker here. I'm so blind I can't even see the damn clicker. 34 it is. God bless. I gotta move this cork. I just can't see it. Put it in here. We ought to watch that back one. That back one's been hot. And they've been good ones too. 13 in Columbus, Missouri. Yuck. Bill Jordan, we like ye. Bill Jordan, you sat here with me and did this one night. It was a freaking party. Got one right here. Watch this. It's going to be a good fish. Oh, come on. That's the first fish we've lost. That minnow's still good. Jeez. You got one on the front pole. He's on it. That one don't count, I don't think. No click on that one. Still 34. Come on.
That one.
Lancaster Cowboy. Ew. That other one would have counted, yes. Bill, 34, and we caught some stud muffins this morning. You know, I didn't want to come out here this morning. I ain't going to do it tomorrow. We done said we ain't doing it, but you never know. We're stupid sometimes. That one is still swimming. It was a good fish. Still is. Come on. All right, that was a good flurry. We need one more flurry like that, guys. This is over. 16 in Elwood. Morning, Todd. 16
degrees
in Elwood. 16 in Elwood. Todd, I can tell you, down here, they got these manufactured homes, these little big parks, like me and the captain live in, and it's warm most of the year. And you got to retire first, but I know you can retire now, so don't let Amber tell you any different. Man, it was good fish. I want another one on the back pole. Son, that was hoss cat material.
That pole didn't do nothing.
Yeah. It caught two fish. It caught one of the first and the last. What's a clicker at? 34, yes. Bass and puppy, yeah, hell yes. If you can make it financially, hell yeah, it counts. And I can tell you right now, I lived just south of Cincinnati for 49 years, and the cost of living is no more expensive here than it was there. Yep, the only thing that's not cheaper here is insurance. Thank you. We're not in a flood zone, no. John, I'm not complaining about the taxes. I don't think they're terrible. Now, I tell you something they're thinking about doing here, John. They're working on this pretty hard here in Florida, is getting rid of property taxes and spreading them out and putting them in other places. You know, it'd be added to gasoline or whatever, but it keeps the older people from losing their freaking homes. Yeah, Richard, that'd be nice. And from what I understand, they're working hard on this in the government right now. That would be a nice thing. And, you know, that's a big expense for people on a one hit per year. It is. Is that floater missing? That floater's missing. That's a good fish. A 35? Mike Strickland, we're in a 6-foot deep part. Does that help? We're in the crappie section. You having a good time? This is more fun than stomping baby chickens. Might have been a boat past us yesterday, I ain't sure. Yeah, Richard, I understand. I get it. I got 35 in my clicker, am I right? Now, I'm going to have a minnow check before these waves get here. Because we're going to get a bite off them waves. Y'all get ready. We get a little jiggy off these waves. Morning, Low Country Sports and PMC. You know, the temperature's just getting down to where these fish want to feed. They want to spawn. This is a good thing. Right, the last 15. One of them back there should go down. A little jiggy from them waves. Little shimmy shine from the sunshine and the minnow, and see what happens here. Mike, that's where we've been fishing lately, but we decided to come back out to the main lake. You message me on Instagram, I'll tell you where we've been fishing. I just don't give it away on a live show. Not that it matters this time of year, because 30 boats wouldn't show up here right now, but I really thought one of them would go down back here. Didn't happen. I'm blind again. Son of a biscuit eater. I mean blind. Okay. Can I see yet? Nope. You mother sticker. He got me, guys. He just flat got me. Yes, I did. Good bite. Just shit it totally up. Now, that fish probably didn't go very far, so y'all hang on. I'm going to hand him another minnow. Y'all watch this cork. He didn't go very far. I didn't touch him. Let's see if he's still sitting there. Wants another. All right, I got to do a puzzle. Shit. Came back. Little bastards, no click. I have not, Joel. Nope. Grady Kearney, we've been beating on him pretty good. This fish is just almost good enough, but next year that'll be a really fine fish.
That's not gonna come right back, Captain.
Morning, Nathan. Get a new mini on here. See if I can get me another one to come visit. Need to drink some Red Bulls. We need 15. We need another run of fish to come through here, guys. All we need. You got snow? Come on, Robo. We never use artificial bait. It's just not something we do. Snowing in Knoxville. I ain't looking at the sun again. I refuse. I'm gonna put this back in here. We need another run of them big fish too. Crappie Guru's in the house. Crappie Guru, we have put on a freaking clinic this morning. I mean a clinic. We need 15 to finish, and I don't know if it's going to happen.
Won the ball game.
Charles Howard, why? We're live bait fishermen. Is that the question? That's just what we do. I've been a live bait fisherman since I was 4 years old. The ball game?
Yeah.
Denver. Tony Bush, snowing up there too in Syracuse, New York. Nobody in their right mind would be there. Morning, Big Ike. Boy, that was a great bite for a little bit. We just need that to happen again. That's all we need. You know, a lot of people, there's jig fishermen down here. That's all they will do is jig. They will not touch live bait. And they'll outfish us sometimes. And they love it. And I've jigged, all they will do is jig. They will not touch live bait. And they'll outfish us sometimes. And they love it. And I've jig fished. He's jig fished. It's just not for us. We're not fans of it. Brian Bullock, I doubt if I'll watch it. I'll watch ESPN in the morning and see what happened. Who are they playing tonight? Paducah got some snow. Dubuque.
Kentucky ranks about number four.
They're three or four now, yes. Come on, guys. Call them in. Do something. We need a fish whistle. All right, Paul, have a great day. Tell AT&T to... Never mind. Nancy Palmer's calling for kitty cats. She got her kitty cat whistle out. I used to have a kitty cat whistle. I lost a house and a car and a farm and half my 401k, and I broke that sumbitch. Play Clemson tonight. What? What'd I say? I ain't wrong. You know, it slowed down a little bit yesterday, and then we finished up with a big flurry. Temperature of Jamie, it was 39, 40-ish this morning. I don't know what it is now. It's probably 45 out here. I'm a lot warmer now that the corks are going down. Captain, your back pole just got whacked, I think. Uh-oh, that one did. No click. College playoffs will be interesting. The selection's going to be interesting. Oh, you ain't lying about that. Whoo! Boy, that's Purdy. I thought it did. I thought it did.
Last time you said that, it came up and got...
The other one. Yes. Oh, bundled up. Both of us. I've got on two hoodies. I'm warm. I wasn't very warm when we first got out here, guys. Yes, John Lucas. Jason Long is going to get these. And evidently they're going to... Somebody's getting married. A friend's daughter's getting married. And it's going to be a fish fry. That fish came back. That's a good one, too. Come on. Click. Cutthroat, 36. I mean, son. Son, this is happening. This is happening. Oh, look, more. Yes, poor them. I feel sorry for them. About time for that front pole to go down, ain't it? He ain't done much today, has he? Couple. Yep. Yep. Gulf Coast morning. 36 Gulf Coast. Gulf Coast morning.